This is very exciting for us because the issue of the opioid overdose crisis in our country, that includes just prescription opioids as well as heroin, has been devastating. So being able through science and through the research effort of scientists and the staff at NIDA to help develop a product that it will improve access to treatment that can save life is probably one of the most rewarding things that we can do as an agency. This is an example about why public-private partnerships are particularly productive, because you develop the science and the technology, but then the aspect of it, how do you bring it into the clinic? How do you bring it into the market so that it's used? That's in the domain of the private partnerships, not of the public. So we do the knowledge development, and then we transfer that technology to the sector that knows how to market it. The team that was mainly responsible for this initiative was the medication development team. And this is a group of very committed scientists that are knowledgeable both in terms of pharmacology, pharmacokinetics, bioavailability, which is how drugs behave in our body, but also very knowledgeable on how to actually transfer this on what we call de-risk it, such that a company can take this product and then take it over and do the trials that will be necessary for the Food and Drug Administration to approve the product. So the NIDA team on the medication development did all of the work from basically getting the information and basis for the data that was necessary for a company to say, aha, this has potential applications, to taking it and working with them to facilitate the approval process through the FDA.